Former Ohio State running back Archie Griffin as the only players to win multiple Heisman trophies. LSU's Jaden Daniels has the second shortest odds at 10-1. There's Quinn Ewers. There's Drake May there at 16-1. Quinn Ewers could become the first Texas player to win the Heisman since Ricky Williams 25 years ago. We will see a big performance from him potentially against Alabama in week 2.